The dragon fruit, although it looks like an overwhelming, flavorful produce item, it's actually not so sweet. It's very mild. I would compare it more to like a melon type texture. The seeds are completely edible. They're very small. It's like, it would feel like the seed of a banana or a kiwi. You just don't feel it. So the whole interior of the fruit is edible. So white flesh is the mildest. So the ones that you grow are the white flesh or a clarinet flesh. Oh, it's not both. Now, you guys probably have never liked this, but it makes such a great
friends with someone or being in a romantic relationship, and you're doing all the things that you would do in a relationship, but that person doesn't consider you as to be in a relationship. So I hope you like it.
That's for later.
I don't think they serve. Thank you. Thank you. This attraction takes you 65 feet high. Please watch the action of the flag.
here.
Thank you.
Okay.